So almost all the time I would describe my look as basic.
Then every now and again, I put on a costume and I go to a casino hotel with my wife and I have Sarah give me a name and a backstory.
Okay. You're from Pittsburgh.
Pittsburgh.
You know a little about it.
I love Pittsburgh.
Okay. Your name?
Yes.
Is Rocco.
Rocco?
Yeah.
Okay.
And you develop.
Yep.
Alternative meats.
Oh, beyond
impossible researcher.
Chef's kiss. Okay. Tonight's going to be amazing.